login site.
Go WooCommerce settings. And email. Email. Go to the buttons and notification sets. This option, this name, documents. You can try and anything. You can see.